So, Phineas, what do you think of the city of love?
I wish it was the city of airplane parts.
Oh, you're just too stressed. You should take a moment to relax and enjoy it.
We could share a crepe sucre at this Parisian cafe.
That awning could be used as a sail. Or, you know, a parachute, depending on how things go.
Take a break and smell these flowers underneath the Eiffel Tower.
I wonder if they still got pieces of that hanging around. The rivets would come in handy.
Oh, Phineas,
won't you share a crepe with me?
Hey, look at that nifty little blowtorch.
How perfect could this be in the city of love?
In the city of love.
In the city of love.
In the city.
Penis combustible as a rocket fuel.
Isn't this a-